To solve this question for R, we are first multiplying 360 on both the sides of this equation, which gives us 360 times A equals to pi R square S. In our next step, we will divide pi and S on both the sides, which gives us 360 A over pi times S, keeping R square on the right. Now we have to take the square off from R, which will be plus or minus square root of 360 A over pi S equals to R. We have now solved for R. This is our solution.